The Executive Council has rejected one of Governor Chris Sununu's judicial nominees. Brian Shaughnessy is a Bedford attorney who came under fire for his alleged role in a local scandal over the handling of nearly 200 uncounted ballots found after the 2020 election. This morning, counselors decided against waiting for the results of an attorney general investigation into the matter and voted 4-1 against Shaughnessy's nomination as a circuit court justice.